We're following breaking news. A train carrying a Republican members of Congress to a retreat has been involved in a crash. The wreck so violent that lawmakers were thrown from their seats. The train hit a truck on the tracks in Virginia. You can see the truck there. Senator Jeff Flake told the Washington Post that three people were in the truck and that one of them is dead.